In the ever-evolving landscape of military aviation, few aircraft have generated as much excitement and anticipation as the B-21 Raider. With its stealth capabilities, cutting-edge design, and surprising affordability, the B-21 is shaping up to be more than just another bomber in the United States Air Force's arsenal. It promises to be a game-changer, offering not only advanced bombing capabilities, but also adapting to future technological advancements, potentially shifting the paradigm of modern warfare. Let's take an in-depth look at what makes the B-21 Raider such a revolutionary aircraft. From its state-of-the-art stealth features to its surprising affordability and versatile design. Could this new bomber redefine air power and replace fighter jets in certain roles? Let's dive in. A new era in stealth technology. When it comes to advanced bombers, stealth is paramount. The B-21 Raider builds on a legacy of its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit, a bomber renowned for its near invisibility to radar. The B-2, despite being in service for over 3 decades, remains shrouded in mystery regarding its full stealth capabilities. Experts have long debated just how effective the B-2's stealth technology really is, but many suggest it is virtually undetectable due to a combination of its tailless wings, top-notched jet engines, and radar-absorbing materials. But while the B-2 remains an impressive feat, the B-21 Raider takes stealth to a whole new level. Thanks to the significant advances in computer technology, materials, and design since the B-2's introduction, the B-21 Raider is expected to surpass its predecessor in terms of stealth, making the B-2 appear outdated in comparison. It's not just about evading radar detection. The Raider's design makes it nearly invisible to modern defense systems, providing the U.S. Air Force with a superior strategic advantage in contested airspace. This is crucial in the modern era of advanced air defenses. Whether flying over heavily defended areas or entering contested airspace, the B-21 is engineered to remain undetected, ensuring that it can strike targets worldwide without being detected or intercepted. Future-proofing. The B-21's modular design. One of the most exciting features of the B-21 Raider is its modular design. Unlike traditional bombers, which are constrained by outdated technology once they are built, the B-21 has been specifically engineered to integrate next-generation technologies as they become available. This means the aircraft can be upgraded over time, keeping it at the cutting edge of military aviation. Imagine the B-21 as a high-performance gaming computer. It's designed to accommodate new hardware and software as technology advances, without needing to replace the entire system. For example, as artificial intelligence, advanced sensors, or directed energy weapons, such as lasers, become more viable, they can be seamlessly integrated into the B-21's existing framework. This future-proofing ensures that the B-21 remains a top-tier aircraft well into the future, capable of adapting to new threats and challenges. While the bomber's primary mission will likely remain focused on long-range strikes, the adaptability of the B-21 means it can be reconfigured to take on multiple roles, such as intelligence gathering, air superiority missions, or even drone control. In an era of fast-paced technological advancements, this flexibility will prove to be a significant asset for the U.S. Air Force. Cost-effective air power, the B-21's surprising affordability. In the world of military aviation, cost is often a deciding factor in determining whether a program will succeed or fail. Historically, bombers have been some of the most expensive aircraft to design, build, and maintain. The B-52, for example, remains in service today because it is relatively cost-effective compared to newer bombers and fighters. Enter the B-21 Raider, which has surprised analysts with its affordability. Despite its advanced capabilities, the Raider is expected to come in well under initial budget expectations. For instance, while the B-2 Spirit bomber originally cost the U.S. Air Force $19 billion for the first batch, the B-21 program has managed to reduce costs by over $5 billion. An impressive feat in the world of defense procurement. At an average cost of around $667 million per aircraft, the B-21 is much more affordable than many of its contemporaries. By comparison, the cost of developing and producing each unit of the F-35 fighter is over $300 million, and this figure continues to rise. As the B-21 program continues, its unit costs are expected to decrease, making it even more economical in the long run. This cost efficiency is not just a win for the U.S. Air Force, it also opens up the possibility of purchasing more units, which means the Air Force could have more bombers in its fleet without overspending on expensive fighter programs like the F-35. Multi-role flexibility, a game changer for modern warfare. While the B-21 is undoubtedly a bomber, its modular design and stealth capabilities mean it could take on roles traditionally reserved for fighter jets. The B-21 is expected to have the ability to not only deliver precision strikes on high-value targets, but also defend itself against enemy aircraft, thanks to its advanced sensors and the possibility of incorporating air-to-air missiles. This versatility is a significant shift in how the U.S. Air Force could use its aircraft. In many ways, the B-21 could effectively replace several platforms within the Air Force, performing functions that previously required both bombers and fighters. For instance, the B-21's long-range and stealthy design make it an ideal candidate for suppression of enemy air defenses missions, a role typically assigned to fighters. Its ability to conduct high-risk missions without needing extensive support could make it a more cost-effective solution compared to conventional bomber-fighter combinations. This flexibility is especially significant in areas with contested airspace, such as the Indo-Pacific region, where vast distances and advanced defense systems pose unique challenges for traditional military strategies. The B-21's long-range capabilities, coupled with its ability to remain undetected, make it the perfect aircraft for performing operations in these high-risk areas without needing a large, costly support fleet. For example, in a scenario where U.S. forces need to strike deep into adversary territory, perhaps against highly defended targets, the B-21 could operate well beyond the reach of enemy radar and missile systems, providing a safer and more efficient way to project power. Additionally, the rise of drones could further enhance the B-21's effectiveness. With its stealth and long-range capabilities, a single B-21 Raider could control multiple drones, orchestrating strikes from a safe distance. These drones, which would be cheaper and expendable, could neutralize enemy defenses and fighter jets, allowing the B-21 to move in and strike key targets. The B-21 could serve as a highly capable command and control hub for a fleet of unmanned systems, enhancing operational efficiency while reducing the overall risk to personnel and resources. This ability to serve as a command and control platform for drones further exemplifies the B-21's multi-role potential, positioning it as a key asset in future air combat strategies. The B-21 Raider and the future of air combat. The B-21 Raider is more than just a bomber. Its advanced stealth technology, future-proof design, cost-effectiveness, and multi-role flexibility make it a cornerstone of the U.S. Air Force's evolving strategy for modern warfare. With its ability to perform a variety of missions ranging from intelligence gathering and air superiority to long-range precision strikes, the B-21 could dramatically reshape how the U.S. approaches air combat in the 21st century. The Raider's capability to execute these diverse tasks with minimal human intervention could dramatically reduce operational costs and increase the speed at which the Air Force can adapt to evolving threats. The aircraft's built-in stealth and electronic warfare features could enable it to conduct missions deep inside enemy territory without being detected, an increasingly valuable asset in today's battlefield, where advanced air defense systems are commonplace. The B-21, by contrast, offers a more adaptable platform that could potentially carry out many of the same roles as the F-35, such as deep strike missions, air dominance, and close air support, while avoiding many of the technical and logistical challenges associated with conventional fighter jets. In the coming years, as more B-21s are delivered and its capabilities are refined, we may see the aircraft take on an even broader role in U.S. military operations, influencing everything from the future of fighter jets to the way air power is projected globally. With its advanced systems and long-range capabilities, the B-21 could serve as a central element in U.S. defense strategy, working alongside other high-tech systems like drones, cyber operations, and space-based assets. That's all for today's video. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the B-21 Raider, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more insights into cutting-edge military tech. Drop your thoughts in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.